Hello, everyone. My name is Maximilian Bachman. I am the owner of Sonor Wines America, a technology company pretty much as a startup where we change the taste of wine by using vibrations from music. The concept of the company started in 2008. My father, being an Austrian in Austria, Vienna, like myself, engineered a speaker, underwater speaker that we put inside of fermentation tanks. Now, we only use stainless steel tanks for two very reasons, for reverberation reasons, to help the vibrations, you know, help the yeast get back to the top, as well as, helping with yeast stick. So the yeast doesn't stick while it's during fermentation onto the tanks itself, saving wine growers money, but also helping us use more of their own natural yeast to provide and produce a better bottle of wine. Well, the artist that we work with at the moment is Alex Gordes, Ronnie DeChico, and DC5 Bottle, which includes Enamor, Daniel Duffin, Danny House, Sandman Byrne, and Nico Berg. We also have the 396 Bottle, which is one of the songs we actually created in-house, which we are now adding to our Sonor Wines Entertainment division too. We also have Jesse Cook, a flamenco guitarist out of Canada, who is on our Pinot Noir bottle. All great artists, all great bottles, very good quality, and also low in sugar, low in yeast, and also low in sulfites too. So less headaches, less hangovers, less fatigue of the body itself.
pushing me under, under the ground. Lights flashing, I'm crashing, and everyone disappears.
Sonor Wines America and Operation Arts are going to be partnering together for this contest. It's going to be $20 entry fee. The entry fee is good for a single artist or group or band. We are going to be taking one winner out of this contest to potentially be on one of our future bottles. The goal for this this contest is to find future artists to feature on future bottles. All the artists are depicted on the front of the bottle, on the label itself. On the back of the bottle, there is a QR code that, when scanned with a smartphone, an MP3 player will pop up, so you can actually listen to the song that was chosen for this contest or for any of the other bottles that we actually produce. Sonication is, again, changing the taste of the wine by using vibrations from music, by keeping the yeast alive about 40% longer. Wine and music have been around for many, 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 many years, but never this way, to the point where we can actually, you know, change the taste of the wine itself by using those vibrations. The proceeds are raised from this contest or any future contests will be given to the artist for licensing and usage fees. The other portion will be going to Operation Arts for operational purposes and costs. The winner will also get an EPK created by Operation Arts itself, career consulting, as well as continuous exposure for, you know, your music or, you know, duration of time to come. There will be a commission structure for sales of the bottles and future standpoints. Our goal to grow to a festival eventually, where we can help local musicians thrive and have them, you know, perform live and also, you know, share the music with the world. It is slowly approaching, so anybody is welcome. Everybody is encouraged to be a part of this this venture and this chance to really, really change the world of wine, but also the music industry itself. We're going to be expanding the idea of this contest to further contests to allow many, many people the ability to continuously try and enter, and also, you know, stand a chance to win this opportunity. So if you don't make it the first time, please continue. We're always looking for good songs and, you know, potentially good wine. Thank you.